Chief Entertainment Officer of Taste of Lisboa Food Tours. What we do in Lisbon is, well, simply saying is food tours, but I like to say it's a cultural immersion for foodie travelers. So basically, we do believe that it's through food we can give access to the culture, to the history, to the, you know, architecture, and also to the people that live in Lisbon. I launched the business in 2014. We are now 6 people, and of course, during high season, we launched 4 freelancer hosts as well. Last year, we brought around 10,000 people in our food tours. Most unusual thing a foodie travel can get from our business is behind food, they will get access to the people, to the ones that cook for us. Then they will get the social and emotional side of the food as well. My biggest business challenge at this moment is people. It's really hard to find the right people to be authentic and a passionate host to welcome our guests.